Yeah, Maddie proud, especially just being named Swift's captain. Yeah, it's going to be a really good little battle. We're not going to be scared to lose. We're going to be wanting to win by even more goals.
It's an interesting one. So Maddie and I obviously did our underage state together. She was always centre and I was always living attack in underage state. So it's going to be a good battle. She's such a great player and obviously she has played such a big role in that team being the captain now.